Hi, in this video I will show you how to replace your clamps. If you have leaks from the hoses, how to remove the old clamps and install the new. So first you have to use the flat screwdriver to loosen the old clamp like this. Okay? And then you can remove it. See? So you have to stick your screwdriver here and a little bit left right to open the clamp. So this is the first clamp. And you have another one here. So you can do like this, and here you have to be very careful because this piece here is plastic, and if you use a screwdriver and start to move it here, you can break this piece. So you use pliers and turn the clamp. You can see here is locked, and use like this. See? And very carefully remove it. Okay? This is the old one. And you have the hose. So if you have leaks and you don't have new hose and replace only the clamps, you have to cut the hose maybe half centimeters, because the old clamp was here and now you have to the new one has to be on the new place on the hose. So you have to cut maybe half centimeter from the hose like this. Okay? And from this, because you can see here is no good. So and this is the new clamps. You can see they are a little bit different from the old one. Okay, so carefully here. So here is the end of the plastic piece here, so the clamp has to be somewhere here. You use again pliers and squeeze. Now here is okay. Now we have to put back the hose inside. Okay. And again, here is a little bit different. Put so. Okay. So this is good. And now here is the new clamp. And this is how to replace your clamps if you have leaks. Also, you can have two types of clamps. And this is easy to remove, because if you see here, is only you can remove it very easy. This one, okay, you can see. This is the old one, this is the new model. So that's it for this video.